This is match number 54 on the tee from Belgium, Nico Colsaerts.
That's exactly the one, and that is a beauty to kick off with. Into the semi, but no problem at all.
On the tee from Denmark, Joachim B. Hansen.
And draws it back into the middle of the fairway.
Just kidding. Oh, that's a good putt. Rolled up close. Left, he can aim a bit squarer than usual. And he played it well. Club didn't go too deep into the sand, avoided the problem if there was a lot of sand under there.
Tidied this up after a really good bunker shot.
Committed golf fans or not, they all like that one.
And that's a beauty as well. What two great shots from Colsaerts and Hansen. Just one stroke in it, Colsaerts ahead.
Identical putt, so you can really get a school on Colsaerts.
Oh, he hit that a long way right, and it very nearly came back. He hit it very high on the ball. Really good try from Hansen.
Colsaerts has failed to find this seventh green with a 3-wood and a driver. He's trying the 3-wood again. There is a bit more breeze helping now. If you can shape it right to left, get it to run on.
Well, that could be close. Bounce left. Oh, sit. Oh, what a shot from Colsaerts. Crowd going berserk.
Belgian celebrations. Nico Colsaerts moves 4 ahead of JB Hansen with only 2 to play. JB, hole it. That would give us some fun. Good shot.
Hansen's not done too much wrong. just a drop shot at the second. Just played a better man on the day.
Well done, Nico Colsaerts. The host nation has a representative in the quarterfinals. Nico Colsaerts beating JB Hansen by 3 shots.